What movie made you prematurely walk out of the cinema? None. You can't appreciate full shit without the full shit experience. Beautiful Creatures. It hasn't happened, but the closest was Benjamin Button. That shit dragged. Batman vs. Superman. Vanilla Sky. Wicker Man. Nicolas Cage.